signed on the green line.
All right.
You truck up, I'll come out and put you seat.
All right, thank you, sir. Appreciate you getting, squeezing me in.
No problem.
Truck up so we can get the seal on. Time of day, buddy. Peace. I don't see my truck money. see my lights and stuff. I'm like, you gotta know I'm getting ready to leave, right?
Thank you, sir. All right, you too, man. All right, we're playing on it. Got a nice little trip ahead of me. Nice and light. That's the way I like it. All right, YouTube. See y'all in Orlando.
Feet turn right and then immediately turn right. Now turn turn right and then immediately turn right. Now turn right and then take the second left. After 700 feet, make a U-turn.
What's going on, YouTube? Made it to Frito-Lay Orlando. About to go ahead and drop this paperwork off. Hope they've got it empty for us. I need a desk stretch. Been sitting in that driver's seat way too long. Are they closed already? Damn, I guess they closed. All right. Drop the paperwork in the box. Yep, gotta drop the paperwork in the box and find it empty. All right. I'll keep a copy for myself. Oh, it's hard. I gotta get used to this. Try to hold the camera and film at the same time. Oh, this is not easy. All right. Now we gotta find a spot to put this thing. And hopefully we can find it empty.
daylight up there, so it must be a nice open spot right now. Bad part about it is I'm not seeing no empties. Right back and disconnect this trailer.
I don't see too many JBN trailers. It can't take that one because it's dedicated. We should be able to take this one. Hopefully it's empty. Well, this y'all look rough. We just gotta make it to Georgia with it and we'll drop it off at another Frito-Lay and pick up another trailer. It's all old. Yeah, it's empty. All right. But I'm going to look for another trailer anyway. Maybe we'll find something a little better. If not, it is what it is. Oh no. It's a lot of Schneider trailers here. That's another dedicated trailer. Can't take that. Look up, that's dedicated too. Why is all these dedicated trailers there? You're not helping me one bit. Got a 360 trailer in sight. There's another one way over there, but that looks like it's in a door. Yeah, it looks like it's already in a door, so I can't take that one. So, yep, looks like that old raggedy trailer is it. I keep our fingers crossed that, guess it's where we gotta go. Yeah, I go to Deadhead to Kathleen, Georgia. It's about, I think, 298 miles or something like that. About 5 hours, so. I'd like to thank everybody for watching. Thank everybody for supporting the channel. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And I'll see y'all on the next video.